use the Effortless Eyebrow Definer in Ash Brown. I'm going to just take it and make the shadow bigger. And that's easy. You use this side of the tip and you just drag it across. I want structure. I don't necessarily want it super strong. I don't want it to take away from the actual eye that we've done. And on the other end of this, you just brush it through to soften it.